One of the big problems we have in bipolar disorder is patients are not compliant with their medicines, they don't take them correctly, or they just stop them altogether. And they're more likely to do that if they're coming from either the low place or the normal mood place to the high place. Because the minute they start feeling better, they just stop taking their medicine. Hey, I'm not sick anymore. Don't need this stuff. I certainly don't want anything to make me not feel this way. They stop their medicine, and in so doing, they make it more likely that their moods, their mood conditions will become more frequent, more intense, perhaps even more incapacitating. So, discontinuing their medication is a bad thing, and that's why it's important to have a family member or support member who can tell you when things like that are going on and can be of aid to those who are treating you in terms of getting you to go back on the straight and narrow and start taking your medicines right, even though you may feel as a patient, don't need that stuff anymore.